Today I'm going to show how long it takes to do paraffin lubing. It's the first time I've re-lubed the chain. First thing is to take down the cross pot. And then the next is to take off the chain. Quick link. I put it in here and I plug it in. There's no reason to heat it up, I'll just let it melt. I'll put the quick links here. And that's all. So it's been in here for a few hours. So get some paper towel out and pull it out. It's not really that hot. Ow, it's a little hot.
Leaning in here. On.
Okay, I waited about a minute for this to cool down so I can handle it. It's still a little hot, but doable. Yeah, okay, now that's it. Take this. Okay.